there was no one else?
I'm sorry. This came up last minute. There was no one else on this short notice.
But I could have stayed home alone.
We've already talked about this.
They're so weird.
Lily, don't say that. They're your family.
Frank, long time no see.
Hey.
Thanks for letting her stay with you on such short notice.
Yes, of course. We have been expecting you.
All right, well, we gotta get going. Lily, be sure to behave, and I will pick her up tomorrow afternoon. Thanks, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Franklin?
Everyone, this is Lily. She'll be staying with us tonight.
Elijah? Norman? Why don't you show our guests upstairs?
Take a seat. We're just about to start dinner.